any more diamonds than on the sand of Syria.